many times you are not able to send a large or you can say long video file on WhatsApp. It says that the file is too large, or sometimes the video that you are trying to send itself compresses down to the required size, which reduces its quality, or it trims down. I know it's very annoying, but don't worry, I have a simple solution for this for all users. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for our future videos. Whenever you have to send a large video to someone on WhatsApp, instead of the traditional way of tapping the camera icon and then selecting the video from there, tap on this attach icon and then select the document option. Here, tap on browse other docs. Find and select the video file. At last, tap on send. Now your video will be sent without any issues, irrespective of its size. Now you can easily send any large video on WhatsApp without any issue. Don't forget to give your feedback by commenting below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.